Hope this tastes as good as it looks. Steeper, air's getting cold. Should be getting close to Stonecrest. Thank you. Right. Thank you. must be Stonecrest. Katara should be waiting for me. But maybe I should look around first. Where's Katalo?
Is that the champion from the East Ice?
Oh, the snow's
then I've
the
something to share.
I heard you got some fresh ink. What'd you do?
Walk by, you'll miss out on a good trade.
I don't fight so.
I needed practice. Thoughts. My blade's not as quick as I'd like.
This valley is infested with Regalis rebels. The scouts from the village tell us that they've been moving machines through here for days. Some they ride, others they herd along, and some they even strip for parts, especially cannons. The path ahead will not be easy. We should get going. My orders are to guide you to the bulwark so that you can speak to Takote, for all the good it'll do.
Not so fast. I'm gonna need a little more than that. You were at the embassy.
I was.
I'm sorry about the other marshals.
And their deaths will not go unpunished.
You're still healing.
I will never heal. But that won't stop me from cracking any skulls that need it.
Good thing you're on my side, then. Why do you think Regalis' forces are driving machines through the valley?
We've heard similar reports from across the clan lands. The rebels are gathering machines from the wilds, but whatever control they have over them doesn't seem to last. So they herd them into camps. Something else happens there. Something that makes their control permanent.
An override with two phases.
I don't know about that. But it gets worse. We've heard rumors that the rebels are scouting larger machines. I don't know what kind.
Let's hope they don't learn how to override them, too. So, what's the plan?
The bulwark is to the southwest. So undoubtedly we'll have to cross paths with Regalis troops along the way. We'll either have to fight our way through, or find a way to sneak past unnoticed. Neither will be easy.
Never is.
Let's get this over with.
I needed the practice.
On me.
Champion, please, just hear me out and you can be on your way.
How would you convince Takote to send his challengers?
I wouldn't.
Come on.
To knock the respect of Blade, and the strength of the fighter who wields it. good as anyone who lacks that.
Well, lucky for us, we're both good fighters, but let's hope it won't come to that. So this whole valley is the Sky Clan's territory?
Yes. The clan has defended it for generations.
Against who?
The other Tenakth clans. Even the Karja, long ago. If you want a history lesson, talk to the chaplains.
When you left the Grove, how did you know I'd agree to help Karl?
Hacking away at that machine. Got them. Or sneak around. I will follow.
Those rebels were gathering machine parts, maybe to make more overrides. And Takote won't do anything?
Why would he, when he has the bulwark? I grew up behind the wall. It's easy to have a false sense of safety there. More rebels in the clearing. Take the lead.
Hmm.
Any enemy is sight.
Blunder into us.
What you deserved.
Movement! There!
Could be.
Dead. Definitely dead. Body here. Who's missing?
Watch for attackers.
There. You see that?
Style down.
Here we go then. Snow crunch under my boots. Back at Stonecrest, you said the rebels have been moving through here for days. By the time Tecote realizes he's outmatched, this entire valley might be overrun.
If not for the sake of the rest of the clan, I would welcome that day. To see his pride ruined.
Okay, well, maybe we can change his mind.
Let's move mountains. Here it is. The bulwark. Let me know when you are ready, and I will announce us.
Useful for making dyes.
We should...
A marshal requests an audience with your clan commander.
I didn't know there were any marshals left. We defend the path to the mountain,
where the wings of the Ten shall find us.
All right, marshal. I'll send the lift for you.
back again.
So this was home.
A long time ago. Come on.
Stay focused. Follow through. Is that Catalo? What's he doing with an outland?
Such a terrible wound.
The last Martian.
Why'd they run an outland?
Well, this is a warm welcome.
An outlander and a maimed marshal. A spectacle.
Reminds me of where I grew up. I never decided which was worse. When they shunned me, or when they stopped and stared.
Right now. We're here for Tecote. Let us in.
Sky Clan's mighty son returns.
Bless the Ten.
Your chief has demanded an immediate dispatch of all challengers to the Kul Rut. We're here to make sure yours haven't gotten lost on their way to the Grove.
I see. Regala must have dealt our chief a mighty blow, if he's sending you two as messengers.
This one defeated Regala's champion, Grutta, at the embassy. She fought honorably.
I had the sense to bar our soldiers from that embassy. Just as I have the sense now, to keep our challengers here. If they must fight, then they will fight here. Defending our walls. Our clan.
That wall won't protect you. Not from the machines Regala controls. They're already at your doorstep.
And what do you know of the battles that the Bulwark has withstood? The blood shed upon stone.
I know it wasn't meant to be used as a coward's shield.
You were a great warrior once. But that was then. You tell Hikaru, with all due respect, that we will keep our challengers here for as long as we are safe behind the bulwark.
I told you, words are useless with his kind. We're gonna have to kill him. It won't be easy with all his men above. Are you even listening?
For as long as we are safe behind the bulwark, he said. Wait here. I need to get a closer look at that wall.
What? Why?
That wall might not be as strong as Tecote thinks it is. I need to get down to the base of it and check it out.
Come. Trade.
Thank you.
next time, come willing to trade.
Blade be bright.
I need to get a little distance from the wall in order to scan it properly. Okay, time to scan the wall. Okay, time to scan the wall. Just what I thought. There's something metal in there. Oh, that rock is interfering with the scan. I need to get closer. But how? I might be able to climb up on the left side of the wall, near that waterfall. Flowing into the wall. Towards a hollow, maybe. Now, better scan that tank again. Power core. I'll bet if I blew it up. But how? Well, can't do anything else here. Better go find Catalo. Snowflakes on my lashes.
Said you've been scurrying around the wall like a rat. What in the name of the ten have you been up to?
Takote said he wouldn't send his challengers as long as they're safe behind the bulwark, right?
Don't remind me.
So? We take it down.
Did you hit your head on the way down here?
I'm serious. There's something from the old world stuck in there, and it has a power cell. I could blow it up if I just penetrate the first layer of rock and
even
metal.
If what you're saying is true, it would take a cannon to do that.
You're right. And you said the rebels were stripping them off machines back in the valley. Come on.
No. I'm not getting dragged further into this madness.
Hikaru ordered you to help me. You gonna defy him like that arrogant shit up there?
That was an unkind comparison.
The rebels might have made camp northeast of here.
And then what? The two of us go up against all of them?
Pretty much, yeah.
And you may lack sense. You don't lack courage.
So, back there, with Dakota, it seems like there's bad blood between you two.
There is. If we make it through this plan of yours, perhaps I'll tell you.
I'll hold you to that.
We're getting close to where we saw the rebels before.
Well, it looks like the rebels just got a lot more firepower.
Ready? Move out!
Focus on the others.
I'll follow you in.
Maybe I should see if there's anything I can use to take that thing down. My focus can help.
Load up, squad! Soon we march! The Sky Clan will fall!
Ha ha! Yeah!
Fight me!
Give yourself up! Make it easier on everyone!
Okay.
Thank you.
To hauling this all the way to the bulwark.
Here. I may be maimed, but I've still got a strong back. After you.
Thank you. You fought well back there.
I did not think we'd survive. But killing the rebels and the machine, it was good to take the fight to them for once. You really think this thing will do the job?
No, soon enough. Freezing? So can I.
Here it is. But you don't just need a cannon. You need a miracle.
Coming right up?
Well, go on.
Okay. Gotta blast away some rocks so I can expose the power cell. It's working!
Isn't this impressive? Two children playing siege. I hope they haven't hurt the bulwark's feelings. Come now, stop embarrassing yourselves, and leave this poor mountain alone.
This is your last chance, Takote. You can still answer Hikaru's call.
This is your last chance. You have it backwards. Leave this place, savage, now, and take this cripple with you.
Can't hide behind the wall anymore, Takote. Now you have to join Hikaru.
Never. Never. We will rebuild it. Immediately.
You are not safe. The bulwark couldn't protect you from a single cannon, let alone an army of machines. The only pathway to safety is to unite against Regala with your chief. You decreed that no challengers would be sent, while the clan remained safe behind the bulwark. So send them now, unless your word means nothing.
Send them.
I didn't hear you.
Send the challengers. I look forward to seeing the Sky Clan's colors in the arena.
Nicely done, Marshal. What's gonna happen to this place?
They'll have to live without their wall. But that's better than living apart from the tribe, as pawns in Takote's foolish schemes. If you want to check up on them, talk to Jera, the chaplain of the clan. If anyone needs help up there, she'll know.
Yeah, maybe I will.
I'll take my leave then. I need to report to Hikaru.
I'll see you at the culvert.
Good. We may need another miracle there as well.
Maybe I should go up there, see if everyone's all right. And find this chaplain, Garra. Might also be a good idea to resupply before I head back out.